Welcome to Central University of Rajasthan. Central University of Rajasthan is situated in the beautiful landscape and culturally rich state of Rajasthan in India and surrounded by in the triangle of globally recognized heritage cities Jaipur, Ajmer and Pushkar. It's well connected by National Highway 8, rail and air transport. The university is the center of higher education, offering equipped the state-of-the-art technological resources. The university was established in the year 2009 by an Act of Parliament. The university is scaling new heights in each and every passing academic year. The university offers diverse range of conventional programs in highly specialized and niche areas. The faculty is drawn from all over the country.
We have young, internationally qualified, dynamic, motivated set of teachers who impart training to our students in both advanced topics as well as on the topics of traditional nature. Our students, once graduated, would be ready for industry in any placement and also ready for research in any of the international agencies.
The Central Institute of Rajasthan has reached to a height where they have participated in NAC accreditation process and graded with grade A in year 2016.
Central Institute of Rajasthan also participate in National Institute Ranking Framework, NIRF. In year 2016, it was ranked 34th.
The university has well-equipped lab and classroom facilities for chemical sciences, pharmacy, biotechnology, biochemistry and microbiology.
This section deals with effective and timely utilization of extramural funding which university receives from different funding agencies nationally and internationally and even from private sector. I am very proud to tell you that in less than a decade time, the university is able to attract funding for about 200 research projects, both in sciences and humanities. And the funding is obtained from almost all government in funding agencies like DBT, TST, CSIR, ICMR, ICSSR, etc.
This is Swati. I am from Haryana, starting my first year of Masters of Digital Society program. It's a unique course in itself offered by only this university, which also offered in one more private institute, that is IIIT Bangalore. And we have our MOU scheme with that, under which we have completed our first semester from IIIT Bangalore.
The university has state-of-art infrastructure for architecture, commerce, management and computer science and engineering.
We look forward to every student as our own child. We believe that universities and educational institutions exist for students. We are only there to facilitate their learning. So in true sense, we are offering an education that will facilitate learning and whatever best we can, we are able to do.
Hi, my name is Caroline Pascolengua. I am from Tanzania, East Africa. I joined SULAJ in July 2017. I came here because it's the only university among the many Indian universities which offer this course, Statistical Structural Science. That's why I came here. I find the life here is very interesting. People are very nice. Faculty is also very cooperative. Students are very cooperative. The campus is very nice. The environment is very good.
The university also offers analytical and language programs, English, Hindi, computer science, mathematics, statistics, and big data analytics.
We train our students not only in studies of English literature, its trends and movements, but also sensitize them to other contemporary critical theories and interdisciplinary studies which are required in the present times. We sensitize them to cultural and gender studies. We equip them in the field of journalism, script writing, film understanding and its appreciation.
Under the schools of social science and education, university offers culture and media studies, economics, public policy, law and governance, social work, digital society, education and yoga.
My name is Sharjindu Sharma. I am pursuing post-graduation in economics in Central University of Rajasthan. This university has a quite vibrant infrastructure, and also its library facility is very good. We have access to the various journals and various online resources, and there are the books which are more than 30,000. As far as the hostels are concerned, it is very well constructed and with very adequate facilities.
The university offers programs in the emerging streams: sports biosciences, sports psychology, sports biomechanics, and atmospheric sciences. There is a guest house for the visitors who come for various conferences, workshop and training programs organized by the university. The university also has in-campus facilities, bank, ATM, cooperative store, post office, health center, ambulance, transport facilities, and helipad. There is a mega mess which can accommodate 500 dining facilities at a time. An housing complex for faculty and the staff. Facilities of gym, laundry, mess, common room, reading room, and indoor sports do exist separately in boys' and girls' hostels.
Important things with the girls is a matter of security. So in our hostel, 24-hour guard facility here, and without permission, strangers cannot enter in our hostel.
The campus also housed Kendriya Vidyalaya. The campus has rich infrastructure of indoor and outdoor sports for the overall development of students. Students do participate at West Zone and national level tournaments. The campus life is vibrant. The diversity of multicultural activities which adds colors to campus life. Thank you.
And what are you doing today?
We will be performing classical arts of Kerala, dance forms. And all of these are mainly presented in temples as for the god.
And I wish all my students very best, and the contribution of the young dynamic teachers is going to take this university to a greater height in near future to come.
There is very friendly administration with various sections. The needs of the students are taken care of, their maintenance issues of the hostel, the other issues, security aspects, all aspects are taken care of with utmost care. For further details, you can visit our website www.siguras.ac.in.
Central University of Rajasthan has been coordinating Central University Common Entrance Examination, CUCET, the Common Entrance Examination for Central University's admission. This examination is generally held around more than 100 test centers across the country.
I would like to extend hearty welcome to those youngsters who are planning their career in research, because Central University of Rajasthan provides an excellent infrastructure to do research in sciences and humanities.
Life is good here.
Central University of Rajasthan mein padhne ka ek apna hi alag maza hai.
I'm proud to be a student at Central University of Rajasthan.
I feel proud to be a member of this university.